Electrolysis of water. Let's go through the items needed for this activity. Battery, some salt which could make water a better conductor of electricity, a beaker with water, two pencils sharpened at both ends which the graphite inside it is a better conductor of electricity, a cardboard holder for pencils and connecting wires. Now let's go through the procedure. Add salt to the water, then mix it. Place pencils into the holder and place it on top of the beaker as shown. Now connect the wires to the battery as well as to the pencils. Now you can see bubbles coming out from the tips of the pencil. This is due to the presence of hydrogen and oxygen in water. This method can be used to separate hydrogen and oxygen from water. Thank you.